Hi, this is Dom Tagliatella of Tagliatella Galleries with your Art Legends Minute. Today's legend, the rivalry of Claude Monet's two wives. Monet's first wife was Camille. She was only 18 when they met. He was 7 years her senior. She was a model, a lover, and eventually his wife. His early paintings of her were his first taste of commercial and critical success. Monet was captivated by her beautiful eyes, and he would often paint them. In fact, his good friend Renoir also painted her. Renoir and Monet were lifelong friends, often setting up their easels side by side. Sadly, Camille died at the young age of 32. Monet eventually remarries. His second wife and her children had been part of Monet's life for many years, but it was not until 16 years after Camille passed away that they were married. His second wife, Alice, was consumed by jealousy of Camille and was determined to erase her memory. She wanted Monet all to herself, didn't want anything to remind Monet that Camille ever existed. Alice destroyed every photograph of Camille she can find, although the paintings of Camille still exist, both by Renoir and Monet. Only one photograph of Camille remains. It was taken in Holland in 1871 and is kept in a private collection that Allison never knew. And that's your Art Legends Minute.
Whenever we kiss, I worry and wonder. Your lips may be near, but where is your heart? It's always like this. I worry and wonder. You're close to me here, but where is your heart? It's a sad thing to realize that you've a heart that never melts. When we kiss, do you close your eyes, pretending that I'm someone else? You must break the spell, this cloud that I'm under. So please, won't you tell, darling, where is your heart? Whenever we kiss, I worry and I wonder. Your lips may be near, but where is your heart? It's a sad thing to realize that you've a heart that never melts. When we kiss, do you close your eyes, pretending that I'm someone else? You must break the spell, this cloud that I'm under. So please, won't you tell, darling?